watch while I'm scrubbing the floors, and I'm scrubbing the floors while you're gawking. And maybe once you tip me and it makes you feel swell on a ratty waterfront in a ratty old hotel, and you never guess to who you're talking. You never guess to who you're talking. Suddenly one night there's a scream in the night and you yell, what the hell could that have been? And you see me kind of grinning while I'm scrubbing. And you say, what the hell she got to grin? And a sheep, a black freighter with a skull on its masthead, will be coming in. And look out at the ships, but I'm counting your heads while I make up the beds, because there's nobody going to sleep here. Tonight, none of you will sleep here. Then that night, there's a bang in the night, and you yell, who's that kicking up a row? And you see me kind of staring out the window, and you say, what the hell she got to stare at now? And the sheep, the black freighter, turns around in the harbor, shooting guns from the bow. Then you gentlemen can wipe off that laugh from your face. Every building in town is a flat one. Your whole stinking place will be down to the ground. Only this cheap hotel standing up safe and sound. And you yell, why the hell spare that one? And you yell, why the hell spare that one? All the night through, with a noise and to do, you wonder, who's the person who lives up there? Then you see me stepping out into the morning, looking nice with a ribbon in my hair. And the ship, the black freighter,